On your way to the Sea of Reeds, you will meet the soul-devouring demon. You've heard it all before, and you believe it. Why not? Why would they lie? You must wear the beetle amulet to avoid being consumed. But it's also true that you can't really know until it's actually happening. So you have a sort of knowledge which, even if later confirmed in each detail, is still not real knowledge. He will weigh your heart, and if it's too heavy, you'll be swallowed up. What is this extra element that is mingled in when you arrive at the ordained spot? Around. Time is pleased to draw itself out, permit itself pendulous loops, to allow them meaning, this meaning, as it goes along. Chuck and I are pleased to have found a spot where my ashes can be scattered. It looks like a construction site now, but it's adjacent to a breathtaking rocky coast. Chuck sees places where he might snorkel. We're being shown through by a sort of realtor. We're interested but can't get her to fix the price. The future is all around us. It's a place, any place, where we don't exist. Simple for Aaron Corkigian. Complex systems can arise from simple rules. It's not that we want to survive. It's that we've been drugged and made to act as if we do, while all the while the sea breaks and rolls painlessly under. If we're not copying it, we're lonely. Is this the knowledge that demands to be passed down? Time is made from swatches of heaven and hell. If we're not killing it, we're hungry. Soft money. They're sexy because they're needy, which degrades them. They're sexy because they don't need you. They're sexy because they pretend not to need you, but they're lying, which degrades them. They're beneath you, and it's hot. They're across the border, rhymes with dancer. They don't need to understand. They're content to be, not mean, which degrades them and is sweet. They want to be the thing in itself and the thing for you. Miss thing, but can't. They want to be you, but can't, which is so hot. Money talks. Money is talking to itself again in this season's bondage and safari look. Its closeout camouflage. Hit the refresh button, and this is what you get. Money pretending that its hands are tied. On a billboard by the 880, money admonishes, shut up and play. Prayers. We pray, and the resurrection happens. Here are the young again, sniping and giggling, tingly as ringing phones. All we ask is that our thinking sustain momentum, identify targets, the pressure in my lower back rising to be recognized as pain, the blue triangles on the rug repeating, coming up, a discussion on the uses of torture, the fear that all this will end, the fear that it won't. Homer. If the good is momentum, smooth passage, putting all this behind you, evil is the whirlpool, the amplified local. If good is the all-enduring intention that carries you to the future, evil is the presence, animal magnetism. Wily one, you disguise yourself here to appear elsewhere in your own person. If only he would come again, as he once was, they say. Bubble wrap. Want to turn on CNN? See if there have been any disasters? In the dream, you slip inside me. Ponzi scheme, rhyme scheme. The child wants his mother to put her head where his is, see what he sees. In the dream, inside the dream, Our new roommates are arguing. These are not astroturf calls, and we're all populists now. Now an engine's single indrawn breath, the black hole at the heart of it is taking it all back. An immigrant sells scorpions of twisted electrical wire in front of the Rite Aid.